Hello, welcome to our second midweek update of 2017. We are so excited you decided to join us for this quick little update. Thank you for joining us for D1 Kids. We are D1 Kids and we are kids on mission. Well, if you're with us this past Sunday in our here service, you heard a verse out of the book of Ephesians written by Apostle Paul. Our verse is Ephesians 2:8. It says, God saved you by his grace when you believed. And you can't take credit for this. It is a gift from God. Again, that's Ephesians chapter 2, verse 8. Well, if you join us this Sunday morning at 10:15, we'll go through and we'll say that verse as a community of believers. It will be a fantastic time. We hope to see you there. Well, we've got some events coming up. In fact, there's one coming up this weekend. This is Saturday, September 9th. We are going to come together, not just as D1 Kids, but as D1 NAS, and we're gonna head over to St. Paul's. They are a location that we're going to get together with other area churches and other just people from the area who've decided to help with a program called Feed My Starving Children. Now, there are thousands of children who die daily from malnutrition. They do not have any food to eat. And there was someone who had the idea to start a ministry that will put food together, simple food packets, and send them around the world. Now they have a goal of over 250,000 bags of food for this year. And we need your help to get this done. So we're meeting here at D1 NAS on Saturday, September 9th. The details are in that sheet handing out. And we will head there and pack these bags of food. It's a very simple process. The food goes right in the bag, and then they're shipped out across the world. Now, after we're done, we will come back here. We'll meet in the Grove, in the teen room, and we will have a meal, and we'll get to connect, and we'll get to have some fun times together, reminiscing over stories and building relationships. Now, our second event coming up is actually a little over a month away, October 7th. We are having a family fun night here at D1 NAS. We're opening the doors up at 5 o'clock and we'll be here until 8. We are gonna have a free meal, probably some pizza. We're gonna open up the gym, we're gonna have games going on, and it's just a free-for-all. Come, bring your friends, and enjoy this time together. We hope to see you there. Well, this last Sunday in our 9 and 11 o'clock services, we talked about a parable. And this parable was the parable of the sower. Our kids had a chance to hear what Jesus was talking to his friends about. Jesus talked about a farmer who took seed out and was throwing it out in his field. Some of the seed fell on great soil and began to grow and produce a crop that was 60 or even 100 times as much as what had been planted. However, some other seeds fell in rocky areas and didn't grow well. It fell on the path and just died. And the questions that were brought up were, what does your heart look like? Does your heart a place where God would want to plant a seed that it would grow? And our other question was, are you being able to plant seeds? Are you helping God grow the kingdom? Are you out there introducing yourself? Are you out building relationships with people who need to know the name of Jesus? Now this week, our story is about a wise and a foolish builder. These are two different people that Jesus talks about and asks the question, where do you put your trust? These stories come out of Matthew 7, 24 through 29 and Luke 6, 46 through 49. Now these are great stories that Jesus shares to us, and the question is, where do you place your trust? Well, we hope to see you Sunday morning. We'll be here 9, 10, and 11 o'clock, and we'll be here tonight from 6:30 until 8 o'clock for What's in the Bible, our new series. Have a fantastic week. We'll see you later.